Welcome back to my channel. My name is Valencia and you're watching Styling with V. And on today's video, it is going to be an Abercrombie and Fitch jean guide haul for inverted triangle bodies. If this is something that interests you, please subscribe to my channel. I focus on fashion, beauty, lifestyle, but my main focus is helping the inverted triangle with styling and hauling. To my OG subscribers, thanks for coming back. Now let's get into these jeans. Okay, we need to talk. I feel like high waist jean doesn't look good on me. I've come to the terms that I'm really a more of a mid-rise jeans. I need a high rise if maybe I'm gonna wear a bodysuit or something like that. But for just like an everyday wear, but I think I'm becoming a mid-rise girl. I really don't care to even look at high-waist jeans anymore because I feel like they cuff my stomach and it show you how big my belly is. So I recently went into Abercrombie and Fitch to just try on some mid-rise jeans, but of course they didn't have it in the store. So I had to order it. So the first pair that I ordered was these mid-rise 90 straight. And I got these in a size 32, which is equivalent to a 14. And Abercrombie and Fitch jeans come in different sizes. They come in short, they come in long. I think some of them are extra long, extra short. But I feel like short, I'm 5'4", and I feel like short on me is too short. So I got these in the regular size, and I love them. I love how they fit the bottom. These retail for $90. And I never buy anything at Abercrombie & Fitch if it's not on sale. Because sometimes they have 15%, 20%. But baby, you're still paying $70 for their jeans. Are they worth it? They're worth every penny. So I just styled these up with just all the jeans. I styled them up with the same shirt so you could just see how it fits on my body. And at the end, I want you to comment and tell me which one looks better on me to you, because I'm still indecisive of which way I want to go. Do I want to go with a wide leg? Do I want to just go with a straight leg? So comment below and tell me what you think. Okay, the next jean that we're going to talk about, we're going to talk about the mid-rise wide leg that I got from Abercrombie & Fitch. And I love these jeans, but it's just one problem with these jeans is the inseam. The inseam goes to the crack of your butt, and it's not comfortable. And at first, I thought maybe it was just a malfunction, and then another YouTuber saying that is, she felt the same way. So that is just the thing with these jeans, you have to be comfortable with. I got these in a 32, equivalent to a 14. I got them in a light wash, and these retail for $100. But I didn't pay $100 for it. You can wear these with heels. You can wear these with flats. You can wear these with sneakers. You can style these up. You can style these down. But I think these are really, really cute. And I think the only way that I probably will wear these if I have a long shirt, because it looks so funny in the back. And these also is some pair that I will have to get altered because the butt is really flat in these. And I need to get some of this fabric off of it. So tell me, how do you feel about these? These are still available and I'll link it in the description. Okay, the last jeans that I want to talk about is these ultra high rise 90 straight that had the TikTok girlies, the YouTubers in a chokehold trying to get these. And I got these in a 32, which is equivalent to a size 14. And I got these in a regular. And I like these because they are light wash and they have rips at the knees. And that's a problem that they having with the mid-rise. All those don't have no rips. And I'm a rip girly. Like, I feel like I gotta have a rip in every pair of jeans that I have. And they don't have none. So, hopefully they'll come out with some more jeans that have rips in them. But I think I'm converted over to a mid-rise girl. and wearing high rise only on occasion. But I think these are really, really cute. I think if you don't really have a flat stomach, these will be okay. If you're hippie, these will be okay. But for me, most of my weight is right in my stomach and I don't have any hips, so it emphasizes how big my stomach is. So I wanted to give you this video to give you just a guideline on Abercrombie & Fitch jeans and should you splurge the money on them. I feel like you should splurge the money on it. And I also feel like with any pair of jeans, if it doesn't fit you right, get it to fit your waist and get it tailored everywhere else. So these are the last pair of jeans. Well, you've made it to the end of my video and I want you to comment on which was your favorite pair of jeans. If you're not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. Love you guys. Bye.